It's not a bird, not a plane.
Look, Renee, is that a shooting star?
I don't know, Farron.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
It can't be. His name's the Geeker, the Geeker, the Geeker. His name's the Geeker, the Geeker, the Geeker.
Great day to be alive, GLG. Welcome to the hottest new talk show out there on the World Wide Web, the Geeker Report. And here's your host, EV the Geeker.
Welcome to the hottest new talk show in the World Wide Web today. Welcome to the Geeker Kingdom, where it's all just a geek. We are excited to see you. We're excited to be with you today. And man, I'm telling you, we're going to give you a quick geek. I'm going to jump right in. The geek for today we're going to deal with is Tiger Woods. I only got about 2 minutes to talk about Tiger Woods and his wife. Now, if you haven't heard, Tiger Woods got in an accident. Yeah, he ran into a tree. Neighbor called 911. He was laying on the ground, in and out of consciousness, outside of his $2.4 million home. Reports say his wife got a golf club and swung it, knocked out the back window, pulled him out, and rescued him. Now, how does that sound to you? Well, what Tiger has done now is allowed us to go into a mental world of geek where geeks can go crazy. It's at a whole different level. Let's think of geek scenario number one. It's pretty obvious. Tiger and his wife got in an argument. It's 2:30 in the morning. Ain't nobody going to be going out, rushing out, speeding out, and ain't had nothing, no problem. They had something went on. They argued. Well, geek number two. You know, just 2 days earlier, the National Enquirer reported that Tiger was seen with a female that wasn't his wife.
Can anybody say adultery?
That's geek number two. Now, this ain't me. This ain't EV. Don't get mad at me. I'm just letting you know. I'm just geeking. I'm reporting the geek. That's all I'm doing. It's all just a geek. My thing is this. I'm going to leave you with this geek. Tiger, love you. Love you as a golfer. You're awesome. You're better than Jack Nicklaus. It ain't even close. You're better than Ben Hogan. It ain't even close. You're the best ever golfer. But I'm going to leave everybody with this geek right here. We're going to always try to leave you now with a geek from the word. What does it profit a man to gain the whole world and lose his soul? You can win the Masters. You can get the green jacket. You can go and win the U.S. Open, the British Open. But what about your soul? I love that geek. And let me tell you something. Let me say this to you. Let me leave you with this, because we're going to quit. These are for those of you who can't hear. And then let me say this to those of you who can. GOG, GOG, GOG. See you next time.
Life would breathe with the people that have heard of me. Reaches to learn if we return.